I am a person. The Teletubbies. People actually just don't put any thought into kids' shows at all. If I had a lion on top of me in the bed, that would be, oof, that wouldn't be good, mate. I'd have to call in the authorities. And don't even get me started about being underneath, Jesus.
He be rolling down the street. He be rolling to the beat. He be rolling down the street. He be rolling to the beat.
Is it time for a break? I'm hungry.
Right, I'll tell you what, you fat little
bruh.
You're boring. You don't sound Nigerian at all.
Bob the Builder, Postman Pat, even Thomas the Tank Engine, kind of. Batman.
Genius.
Good one, Persuader.
You can recognize the as a shot in yourself doing your thing.
That video is never going public again. Megalomaniac.
Are you all musy that look at Tamar Iktatov you harm in Chibal Al Mahari Al Ninja Day Amar Shane Wayne Maharaj Bet Orshe?
Oof, that's just brutal.
Ho, Mukatte Kurunoka.
Don't you just hate it when families completely fall apart during the Christmas time? I'm tired of being rewarded for making absolute garbage.
We're not aiming for the truck.
Nice of the princess to invite us over.
Oh, you know what, mate? I'm just gonna build a wall around this petty little train. I'm gonna traumatize this little green p for life by making him self-isolate before it was cool. If he doesn't do exactly what I say 100% of the time, even if he's having a miserable day, I'll make him realize the consequences of his actions. If you don't do exactly what the authorities tell you 24/7, you're going to pay.
Bruh.
You want to know how many minutes I spend doing my hair? Confusion and delay. Knighted by the Queen. The Queen knighted this absolute monster.
So you're gonna stop standing about like a pussy all and do something.
I'm Simon Cowbell.
Mun's butter renders feck porcelain's or carrier. Ya better not try and squash my squashem or I'll summer squash ya harder than I did tell ya mom last night ya her may Mr. Pattington. Eyo, what's up Nincon Pope? So I'm Postman Pat. My name is Postman Pat and Postman Pat has hair to deliver da post.
You feeling alright there, mucker?
Yo, what's up? I'm Postman Pat and this last here is just da card.
We buy any card. We buy any card.
So listen up, if we bring trains for you, if anyone tells you to shut up or something, we'll bring them over to the smelter's yard, and in return, you don't send us to the smelter's yard, yeah, you know? The fat controller is the boulder. I was a weird kid.
When he hears that fire alarm,
Suburbia for Toddlers trilogy. He's the rebel, the menace, the outsider, the one society rejected, but he said, nah, I reject you lot. No one in his family ever wore clothes. Epic supersonic speed stuff. 14-year-old roadman. Duck PvP will use his epic PvP skills. I don't know. Speculated to be 10 times larger than the conceivable universe. Why am I still on YouTube? Why am I making these videos that everyone only pretends to like? 6 years later.
I long for the great release that death will bring. Death cannot come soon enough.
I understand why the Len Board fandom has taken off so much. Kachowski and Lightning McCree's long lost son, Lightning McQueen.
Oh, you stupid son of a-
Sigma male grind set. He's the kids' TV equivalent of Adam Sandler, except actually funny. Oh! Although I guess I can't blame him too much. Who wouldn't be obsessed with this guy? Brother, how do you sleep at night? That's a natural question, like, how do you sleep?
Look, Pim, I know it's our job to help this guy and everything, but I think this guy's a lost cause. He's obviously made up his mind. Why don't we just cut our losses?
Shut up, man!
Because otherwise, those would be unbearable. Thick Chris. Embrace Whammon. God damn!